How to enable PIN to drive in your Tesla app. Tap on Security and Drivers. Toggle the PIN to drive button and then set the PIN code. The drivers of your Tesla now have to enter this PIN code to be authorized to drive your Tesla. That's it. Thank you for watching and remember to subscribe.